to say something, when we do it abruptly. Separating mother from baby at birth. This is an absurd and savage practice that goes against both instinct and the neurobiology of bonding. Because of the strength of the first imprints, a newborn should not be separated for a minimum of 8 hours according to best birthing practices. The less interference with the bonding process, the better. Think about that, because I'm not a brain scientist, but the mother, her mirror neurons, the baby's reflecting, also their mirror neurons, they're having experience. The mother releases oxytocin. That's the bonding love hormone, and the baby, also with the mirror neurons, they release oxytocin. So I come into the world, even though I know you may not remain my mother and parent me, but I come into the world, not, oh, okay, now I'm with a new mama, not familiar, right? Where'd she go? Where's my mommy? What happened to her? This smells different. We go into, you see? I mean, think about it, right? Doesn't it make sense? Yes, but it's hard to do with this practice. This is new stuff, new understanding. So I'm not